exclusively his starting quarterback going into each season now at UIW. As they'll try to keep it on the ground, Bearcats are not going to allow.
Just difficult to run against.
They'll keep it on the ground. Another handoff on what was second and 11, a gain of about two. As this Bearcats defense, much like its offense, you know, we only ask for the two deep, the top two players will likely see rotating in, but somehow Casey Keeler, with all of his scholarships, has created as much depth as you will find in the FCS.
Well, and you talk about it, that's a great point, Lincoln, because the depth at the defensive line is amazing. I mean, you start with P.J. Hall. We talked about Latu, De La Rosa, and Mufa Debo, but
third and nine awaits the Cardinals. Open space, has his receiver going to be just short initially, and the Bearcats not allowing any yardage after years because they still weren't eligible for the postseason. Now, of course, the Bears will likely be the Bearcats' top rival for this year's trophy. No scholarship football all of a sudden to two Division I programs in a short amount of time. As they'll throw it in the backfield looking for some success. Best play of the game so far as they find.
Ready to compete immediately when those goals became available. This was a bad Division II team. Nerd. Conference II.
Only lost one game at home, their season finale against Lamar. It's a UIW team already won.
They had a negative play to start their series, but they were still able to convert the first down. Britton seems to be a little bit more comfortable now. Now they've just converted on their set.
It's first and 10 from the 38-yard line. Great protection for Britton. Downfield has a man. And that ball just hung up there a little too long.
For loss in Sam Houston history, and he's number two in sacks. And rest assured that by the end of his playing career, that'll go down.
Well, he'll only get a couple of hands on the quarterback, does P.J. Hall, the pass defense. They'll keep it on the ground here. Second running back we see for the Cardinals spins ahead for a two-yard gain.
In this game, but yet they were finished fourth in the Southland Conference last year. Now Britton working a little magic back there.
That puncher is number four. Britton almost had Edwards in a
down. It makes it a lot easier for your play caller and your quarterback.
Yeah, wide open playbook here for Britton. And just overthrows height. It'll be third.
Who was at Coastal Carolina, defensive coordinator for 4 years, and now he's here as a defensive backs coach.
Reeves cuts back inside into the red zone. High school. Third and seven. Britton has his man. First down. Edwards dives to the pylon. And did everything you could have asked for on their last drive. Taking about 10 minutes off the clock, giving their defense a rest, and now they're back out there again facing a fourth.
It is a great opportunity for you to get out there and have as a measuring stick for not just yourself, but for your team.
That's technically a pass completion again to third and nine. Looking for some yardage after the catch and then some. Cutting inside. Desmond Height will finally be caught. Of the Bearcats. Reeves will cut inside. Falls forward for 3 feet. Well, you and I.
In November.
Britton again has time. That's when he's dangerous. One-on-one coverage and going up and almost.
Trying to maybe find Cody Edwards out on the edge or one of those wide receivers.
Flea flicker.
Razzle dazzle.
Edwards is free. Inside the 10. Cardinals back on. Pull even. That right arm back on display. Quick 6-yard gain. Pressure in the face of Britton, takes a hit, still gets the throw off, and manages.
A little bit of a different defensive look.
Thousands of Bearcat fans representing well, trying to give their defense an edge. Part of that was getting teams to San Antonio, where they were 4-1 in league play. Ooh,
good running room.
Reeves with the first down carry, dragged out of bounds, and will be swung.
Called. Kind of like a javelina.
They go back to the ground.
Oh, a nice run. Good movement right there by Broderick Reeves.
Go on the year.
Not so much this week.
UIW did not disappear after the quick start. They'll try to get the yards back. 6-yard gain from Reeves straight ahead. Eight passing touchdowns on the year. They've already allowed two tonight. Britton hits his falling receiver, Edwards, who's going to be a couple.
Exactly what Cody Edwards did.
Look at the I formation for UIW.
Height, almost too easy.
First down, spins. Cannot be.
Get three shots at it.
Round one goes to the Bearcats. Cardinals. Plunging forward, looking for an indication.
What a shot in the arm it would be if they're able to get down and get points.
Well, they've been able to complement that with a good running game on the past couple of drives. That time they're not going to review it further. This is third down after they declined the penalty. For now, it's a loose ball. Bearcats are on it inside the 25. Start of the second half, and they'll start it on the ground. UIW could not run. We did not see him in the first half. First down out to Gilbert. Has time. As Edwards open, cross midfield, and Edwards does make the end of that flea flicker pass. And about 2 yards on the ground for the right here out of the shotgun. Fantastic arm. Airs it out and just overthrows. Down by 2 scores. Has his man close to the yardage needed. Looks like he'll be just. They ran well out of the I formation in the second quarter. Cut back inside. Sessions will have the first down by a yard. Product.
2-3, cuz. Testing. 1-2-3.
As for UIW. Sessions back into the fold here. Right into the masses. It's another first down. Down a couple plays later. But no interceptions here tonight. Height gets the first carry of this second drive.
Picks up in for maybe a count, which will allow Trent Britton an opportunity to get the ball up in the air and out.
A first down. And nice catch.
Throughout training camp, as looked to see if he would make that Lions roster, was this pass catching was way ahead of his blocking, but he's put in a lot of work to catch up. He was credited for
that tight end.
Late hit, number 92.
Where do you have him in yours?
15-yard penalty, automatic, first down.
He's currently available.
He's currently available, all right.
I am stuck with Jordan Reed. This is Reeves, and there you see the late hit, and that is another 15-yard penalty tonight against Texas. Second down. Nice cut by Reeves. Reeves should have been stopped at the line of scrimmage. Britton, man in his face, will throw just short.
If you keep in mind, they play a lot of man-to-man coverage. They get out on the wide receivers. They challenge you to throw the ball against them.
And that front are putting the defense right back out there. Bearcats doing enough right now to have their squad up by 2 touchdowns. Gilbert with the catch for the first down, a gain of 6-3.
Boy, that injury, if you remember, Lincoln, happened in the first.
Pressure from behind. Britton able to sense and airs it out and still almost finds. But Britton just too mobile. Stands in, fires towards Gilbert. And on special teams who made the tackle.
Well, Hunter Brown plays.
Sessions tied up, gets about a yard on 3rd and 6. That's 5 yards behind the line of scrimmage.
Because when you think about Coach Keeler and his success as a head coach, winning one and coming awfully close a second time,
getting out there on the football field and taking care of your job every snap.
Well, he's got a talented team and you new faces, but still same results for these Bearcats.
3rd and 5, right at the yardage teams.
Well, the depth of the conference, Lincoln, has just gotten outstanding top to bottom over the last couple of years, and every team is competitive, and you've got to bring your A game front, as is Central Arkansas. But the rest of the conference is there's a lot of parity, and there's a lot of great play.
Laird out there, the junior out of Roseville, California. He was the young man who started the second half for UI. Little hop from Sessions, straight ahead for a gain of rarely disappointed these days. and able to find a nice pocket. Hit a receiver, this young